you can be tired. Tonight you can be tired.
Yeah, I can hear you.
This the game where you exhaust you. This the game. If you got any energy left after this game, I might cut you. I might just cut you. If you ain't got no energy after this game, then I'm gonna cut you. That's how hard you gotta play tonight.
The year, 1935, was when Richard T. Crane Tech won their first state title. From there on, their basketball program has had success. Crane has produced tons of Division I players, and Crane has produced some great NBA material, like Tony Allen, Will Bynum, and Sharon Collins.
We in the time of our lives, baby.
Baby.
Turn the music up. Prime time. I third Eon, that's what the f*** we on. More money, 40-year-old phenom. My 15 minutes of fame and stretch beyond. At 42, be better than 24s. I carried the 4-5, that's the 48 loss. Still wearing my 23s, they can't f*** with the ball. Bars them 16s, I'm 23 up in all. Prime time, riding that 6 deuce. Then 9-11, I only subtract the roof. Started in 88, got warm in 92. I landed in 96, that's the year I came through.
Tony Head, class of 2010, Crane Tech Prep.
Alright, so like, you played on a basketball team, right?
Exactly, yep.
So, when you was playing, like, what did it feel like to play for Crane?
Well, at the time I came in, it was 06. I was just recently seeing Sharon Collins, Tyrone Kent. So we had it was a tradition, man. So it was like a way crazy feel to play for me. It was like an honor almost.
Alright, so when you played for Crane, did you guys have a lot of success?
My first 2 years, yeah, we did. So we went to a coaching change. By my junior year, we had a coaching change, which I thought it was going to be a little, it would have went down here, but it actually was like one of the best changes at the Crane, because it was a recent Crane alumni that came in, and he just, you know, kind of rallied us, and we all figured it out. So I mean, we pretty much had success. We ain't making down the state, but we had some success.
So like, before you came to Crane, you've known of Crane of being very successful in the past, far as on the basketball side?
Well, for me, yeah. I mean, I went to grammar school here, so it was 7th and 8th grade here, so it was, I was here with Sharon Collins his last year. I seen him go down state. Before I went here for grammar school, 6th grade, I used to sneak in and watch the game. So, yeah, Will Bynum and the Tony Allens and stuff like that. The tradition was here way before I got here. So, I mean, it was like, if you were here and you suited up for Crane, it's either go out or go home.
Night is young, what the f*** you wanna do, huh?
Baby.
Night is young, what the f*** you gon' do, huh?
Baby.
Night is young, what you really wanna do, huh?
Baby.
Prime time, basking in the lime. Cash is in its prime, culling out of the line. Cause they don't want nobody that's color out of the line. So I'm late as a mob, color people time. Damn easy, they all got it. Till I call you back. I mean, who said it's like that and doesn't last?
Baby. Baby.
you wanna do, huh?